Tesla Inventions. Nikola Tesla is finally beginning to attract real attention and encourage serious debate nearly 70 years after his death. Was he for real? A crackpot. Part of an early experiment in corporate government control. We know that he was undoubtedly persecuted by the energy power brokers of his day, namely Thomas Edison, whom we are taught in school to revere as a genius. He was also attacked by J.P. Morgan and other captains of industry. Upon Tesla's death, on January 7, 1943, the U.S. government moved into his lab and apartment, confiscating all of his scientific research, and to this day, none of this research has been made public. Besides his persecution by corporate government interests, which is practically a certification of authenticity, there is at least one solid indication of Nikola Tesla's integrity. He tore up a contract with Westinghouse that was worth billions in order to save the company from paying him his huge royalty payments. But let's take a look at what Nikola Tesla, a man who died broke and alone, has actually given to the world. For better or worse, with credit or without, he changed the face of the planet in ways that perhaps no man ever has. To discover more about Tesla Inventions, please click the link you can find in the description box below.